How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Eureka Sports Cards, NRL break number 1460. Hope your team won over the weekend. You're all staying safe and well. I'm stuck in the house down here in Vic. That's all right. The mighty storm got up and they got a nice vacation on the Sunshine Coast. So definitely very lucky for them. All right, so in today's break, Harry's here as well. Hey, Harry Hucka. Today's break, we have 21 traders box and 3 starter packs from that year. 2019 Elite, 2017 Elite, 2015 Elite, and the rare is Hen's Teeth, 2020 Elite. Plus, Hitless Teams. Chance for the case card of Adam Blair. Will be number 52 of 55 only. So that will be given away at the end of the break. And if everyone hits a numbered card or something like that, everyone's a chance at the case card then. But we will see. One trade, and it was the Bulldogs and the Eels. So Lisa helping out Stephen Getty's Bulldogs, so he's happy with that. And we'll set that over here for now. G'day, Stephen. Hey, there he is. Evening. And Harry. Yep. Thank you. Good luck tonight. Yes. Good luck to you all tonight. Hopefully, we can hit you some big ones. G'day, Hartley. The beard's nice and it's getting nice and strong. All good. All right. We'll get into this. I've been waiting a little bit for this one, so let's get into it. Good luck, everyone. Let's go. Alright there, Lou, Harry. Start the proceedings off to the side there. Alright. Well, 2020 Elite will be last for sure. Then we'll work it out from there. And we'll start with the box, 2021 box. Must be time for the Dogs to win. Ah, they can win off the field at least. Boyer. Alright, g'day Gino, how's it going? Go the Storm, yeah. Who'd you end up with, Gino? The Tigers. Alright. Here we go, first pack of the break. Good luck all. Yep, Semi Valimi. Rising Star and Totola for the Bunnies. So Raiders and Bunnies to start us off. G'day CT Dingo. Yeah, my beard tends to grow pretty quick and strong, definitely. Thank you. Roger, two of us a check for the Warriors Club Heroes. And Tom Dearden. The Bronx. So you got the Warriors. Keza. Keza with the Warriors. You got Jordan Pereira. Dragons. Not happy about that last game. Oh, why is that? Cade Ellis. I guess for your Sea Eagles to lose, yeah, probably not a good game. Dragons, Cade Ellis, Rising Star, and Dylan Napa for the Bulldogs. Maker Sivo for the Eels, season to remember. And Hamlin Yuli for the Sharks. I think ever since they've brought those rules in to tighten everything up, it's been a bit ridiculous myself, but it is what it is. Brandon Wakeham, Rising Star for the Bulldogs, and Alexander Brimson for the Tigers. Sivo goes to Lisa, by the way. And we got the Cowboys logo. Pearl Special. Herbie Farnworth for the Broncos, Rising Stars, and Dane Gagai. Weren't the Rabbitohs good on the weekend? Thought that would have been a lot closer game. Wildcard for the Panthers, Apisei Karasayu. And Moses Sully. The Manly, the Panthers is Brett. Storm NRL 2012. Cade Cust, there's your Manly, Rising Star, and Heimel Hunt. Manly and Knights together in the pack. I'm guessing Knights come out in front of that one. Cody Nikorima, White Streeter for the Warriors. And Dale Finucane. So, Warriors strike again for Keza. We've got Luke Keary for the Roosters. What's the traders going to bring us? What are we going to get? What's going to be the main hit in this box? We got Gavin Cooper. Season to remember for the Cowboys. And Madison. For the Eels. He's got the Cowboys. Macca with the Cowboys. Connor Tracy. Rising Star for the Sharks. And Kikau for the Panthers. Season to remember, Young Tunamape for the Titans and Warriors logo. And Craig's got the Titans, I believe. Yep, he sure does. Adam Dewey for the Tigers. Team Wildcard, we got Reynolds, Mitchell, and Walker for the Bunnies, the Rabbitohs. Nice Team Wild there. Atani Zalesniak for the Bulldogs. And Burnsy on the board. The Bunnies. Now, someone will get this who does not. Who hits the least? Star Tunes, Group B. Hit the least, you'll get that card as well as a bonus. Boyd Cordner for the Roosters. Half box gone already. Rising Stars, Charlie Staines for the Panthers. And Tapini the Raiders. How good are the Panthers? Like, they are just crazy good. What do I see today? They reckon Harlem Globetrotter style. Tommy Talau, rising star for the Tigers. And Payne Haas for the Broncos. Storm, Ryan Papenhuyzen, White Street Art. And Raiders logo. Here's the Storm, Joey Johnson. He was happy to get the Storm. Kalen Ponga, season to remember for the Knights. And Cody Nikurima for the Warriors. How's the young fellow Walsh at the Warriors? Isn't he an absolute star in the making? Whew. Good game the other night. Angus Crichton for the Roosters with the star tune. And Sean Johnson for the Sharks. And the Roosters. There are they on the board. Little Scuzz. Here's the Roosters. Oh. Doesn't this guy put on a good interview? Rising stars, Cooper Jones. He's definitely a character of the game. Definitely like to, and there's Takiaro for the Roosters. Definitely like his old man. Likes a bit of a joke. Absolutely awesome to see. And played well too. Cameron Murray for the Bunnies. We got here the stalwart wild card, Wade Graham for the Sharks, and Matt Dufty for the Dragons. And the Sharks go to the earless one, Hayes Peham for the Warriors, Rising Star, and Jess Ramin, Sharks. I know Terry wants to see a Sharknado happen tonight. Wildcard, Cody Walker. And the Rabbitohs. And Tariq Sims. And the Dragons. Burnsy with another wildcard. Black Street Art. We got Mitchell Barnett for the Knights. And Jamal Fogarty, the Titans. And Maddie with the Knights. Cameron Smith for the Storm, season to remember. And Josh Maguire, Cowboys. Storm goes to Joey Johnson. We got here. Give it a. We got the bell today. Hey, for the Sea Eagles, Joel Thompson, retirement's cured. Right, hold on, we'll put that over here. We'll random that later. We'll get him over near Harry. Harry, you look after Joel Thompson. There you go, Manly on the board, little Scuzz. Hey Cascade, how's it going? I am well. Pretending I'm the Sharks. Ah, fair enough, that's cool. Martin Tapau. Manly as well, so Manly. Double up there, and Josh Aliola. Little Scuzz hitting a couple in a row. How was your weekend, Cascade? Phoenix Crosland for the Knights, Rising Star, and another Manly card. Manly logo. Do you want to see a Sharknado, do you, Cascade? Mitchell Pearce for the Knights. else we got here? Wildcard, Felice Kafusi for the Storm, Joey Johnson, as well as Big Nelson. And the last pack from the first box, and we've got Freddie Lussick for the Roosters, and Blake Ferguson for the Eels. Here we go. Not a bad start. We'll go 215, then we'll do the starters, I reckon. Not long enough, but productive. All right. Well, that's a good weekend, I guess. Shark Day Day time. Well, the Eels want to see snakes on the plane. Here we go, 215 elite. Onto that good stuff. We'll start with David Gower for the Eels. Silver. My weekend, I'm just busy doing stuff around the house, catching up while I can. Club champions, Luke Brooks for the Tigers. Goes to Gino, 1966. So Gino on the board. Mitchell Pearce, Roosters, Silver. Chad Townsend for the Warriors. You forget about him playing there. What I like about holding the older packs, you get to see some different ones. Ooh, nice one here. Billy. Gold. For Joey Johnson. And the gold card action. Oh, I dabble. I'm not too bad. I'm not no professional or anything, but I like to dabble. Jordan Kahu. For the Broncos. I got a couple of projects I got to finish up, but they tend to be keep getting put on the back burner a little bit. Lucky Coote for the Cowboys, Silver. Yeah, that's true. Rory O'Brien for the Dragons. Yeah, I don't see how that's even an issue there, Cascade, but for some it may be. Tyrone Peachy for the Panthers. Oh, what are we going to get out of the 215 Elite? Chris Sandow Gold for the Eels. Goes to Lisa. Yeah, we got club champions Manu Vadavai for the Warriors and Jack Whiten Gold for the Raiders. And the Warriors was Kizza and the Raiders, Joey Johnson. He's starting to heat up. Jake Friend for the Roosters Gold. There is, but I usually just go to the white with the cool white, and looks like we've got a hit and go LED, I guess. That's what I mainly go. We got Steve Maddai, penance for Manly. Little scars. Nah, not that much wattage. And Young Gun Signature for the Titans, Kieran Mosley. Well done. He said it today. He goes, I got the Titans, and I think they're going to hit. And they have. 126, 130. Well done, Craig. You go to cool light, much better on the eyes. You can see a bit more. I guess for lounge rooms and that, warm light is good, but yeah. Ben Lowe for the Bunnies, silver. Hey, g'day Craig, he joins at the right time. He gets the Titans, Young Gun Sig. Corbin Sims for the Knights, girl. Goes to Maddie, I think. Yep, Maddie. Chris Grevesmuel for the Bunnies. Go. Burns, he gets it. Stop being rational. Yeah, I'm not that good at being rational. Like my projects, they tend to be here, there, and everywhere. Gareth Widdop for the Dragons. Penance. There's the Kezza. We got here. We got Corey Parker for the Broncos. Penance. Healers with the Broncos as well. Jared Crocker for the Raiders. Silver. Can we get another hit out of this? It's got that feeling. Ooh, nice Young Gun coming up. David Clemmer for the Bulldogs. There you go, Stephen. Nice one. Oh, great Young Gun there. What else we got? David Fifita for the Sharks. Sharks haven't, there hasn't been a cloud coming yet. No Sharknado yet. All right, Kurabiti for the Storm, silver. What we got here? We have James Graham for the Bulldogs, silver. Last pack of the 215 started well with the Titans, and we've got Will Chambers for the Storm. Penance. So the Storm just keep popping, bobbing up for Jeremy Johnson. We'll be hoping that they just keep going. Right, we'll do the three starter packs. We'll get rid of that. With the paper they put in there. I think. Do they really stick together? Who knows? Maybe the plastic's a bit warm when they put them in the box. Many tools to be sold tomorrow, Cascade. Back to work. We stay in lockdown a few more days. It's not looking good to open up on Thursday, though, or Friday, or whenever it is. We'll see. Well, it looks like the State of Origin's heading to Townsville. Alright, what we got here? Oi, for Manly, they're doing alright. Button to power, blue start whom? Very nice. Put him down the front. Give it a little bit of a ding. Get Harry. Bring Harry over here, I think, for now. Put him there. We'll see how we go. So Manly, little Scars, doing well. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Go that way. Whee, nice yellow one. Angus Crichton for the Roosters. Roosters, yes. Little Scars. Oh, he's picked up both. There. Get one little ding. G'day, Tennille. How's it going? Yeah. Ah, you've been thinking of us in Victoria. Thank you. Much appreciated. We'll survive, hopefully. And, oh, here we go. Here we go. We have Kenny Bromwich for the Storm. Joey Johnson. It's the Red Star tune. What number is it? 24. Two jumper numbers. He wears the 12. Nah, that's just a nice red. But yeah, thank you. The NATO is on its way. All right, Cascade. Yeah, I'm excited and waiting for Paul Heyman and 2004 Bathurst DVDs to arrive in the mail. Ooh. That should be fun watch. Rising Stars. Tevita Funa for the Sea Eagles and Bradman Best for the Knights. And Knights and the Sea Eagles popping up again. Ended up being an enthralling match, that one. Cody Nikorima, Wildcard for the Warriors. And Dylan Edwards, Panthers. Another one there for Gezza. Tex Hoy for the Knights. Rising Star. And Reese Robson for the Cowboys. Can we hit something big out of these? We have a White Street Art. Jake Dvojcek for Manly. Manly's going everywhere at the moment. Little Scuzz. And Ben Hunt for the Dragons. Yeah, Heyman, I'm not a fan of him, but I respect the job he does. Like, he's been around for so long, and you're right, he has done a great job. Another White Street Art, Takiaro for the Roosters. And Raymond Fatala Marina for the Bulldogs. The Roosters, Little Skiz. Flying along. We got Luciano Leilua for the Tigers. What we got here? Oh, nice one. Club Heroes, Player of the Year, Cameron McInnes for the Dragons. Keza. And Campbell Graham for the Bunnies. And we've got Bo Ferma, Rising Star for the Titans. And Jesse Bromwich for the Storm. Last pack of the starters. And we've got Rising Star Matt Dory, Bulldogs. And Ashley Taylor for the Titans. There you go. All right. On to 217 Elite. Hey, Uncle Fags, how's it going? Up and about. The Lions and the Cowboys won. Broncos go down again. Titans doing Titan things. Uncle Fags is a happy man. Ah. And looks like you can head off to Townsville and go to the State of Origin too. All right, who we got here? We have Jack Bird. And I think he was the Sharks. Yeah, premiership winning Shark. Jack Bird. Get the Indigenous card. We'll sit it here, actually. Ah, tomato, tomato, Uncle Fags. G'day, Zoe Humphreys. How's it going? All right, 217. James Graham, the Bulldogs, silver. About up to date on WrestleMania on DVD. Just need this year's. We'll have 15-37 on DVD, and I need to buy Beast in the East. Oh, all right. What have we got here? All commons in that one. Just completed 2006. All right. Nice one there, Tennille. Kayser Pritchard. Elite impact for the Eels. One there for Lisa. Daniel Tupu for the Roosters. And Josh Maguire. Nick Maguire for the Broncos. Crystal Collection, Luke Lewis for the Panthers. The Panthers get one there for Storm NRL 2012. Parramatta Eels logo, silver. Elite Impact, Nathan Peets for the Titans. And another one there for Craig. Aaron Woods, NRL Captains for the Tigers. Gino gets that one. I applied to go into the Celebrity Apprentice, but they didn't know me. Said I was far from an apprentice. Would make them all silly. Oh, fair enough. If you're just too good for them, well, it's a bit hard for you to get in there. Ken Seo for the Knights. Silver. I reckon you would have made a good fit. Right, Valentine Holmes for the Sharks. Sharks are popping in around slowly. I think Christos needs to go on that show. He's a country lad now. Josh Hodgson for the Raiders. Elite Impact. Yeah, well, there you go. It's probably not the best idea for you to do that. Will Hopewade, Elite Impact. The Bulldogs, Kiwi and Oz. And Elite Impact, Cam Munster, Money Munster. In doubt for the first game of the State of Origin, too. Joey Johnson with the Storm. Now Kevin Proctor for the Titans. KP. Not denied as I am an uncle. There is no big uncle, surely. Oh, you could have got on there. Come on now. Crystal Collection for the Sharks. Luke Lewis. Eelis with the Sharks. He's starting to make a presence. Is Uncle Fags in this break? He's not actually in the break, but he is on the other chat. So if you want to jump on the other one and say good day, Cascade, or if Uncle Fags wants to join the YouTube, either way is fine. Paul Vaughan for the Dragons. The big uncle shirt a few weeks back. We beat the Tigers, yes. I thought Adelaide were a very good chance of beating them today, actually. They had a good crack. Cam Malmalu for the Warriors. Okay. We'll just leave it at that for now. It's up to Cascade to move along then, I guess. JT Crystal Collection for the Cowboys. There's the Macca. Who we got here? Oh, nice one here. Uncle Fags, Cascade wants nothing to do with talking about AFL at all, so he ain't moving. Here we go. What we got here? It is Branko Lee for the Bulldogs. Young Gun Signature. Kiwi and Oz. There you go. Very nice. Number 17. I'll be wearing that number back then too. Well done there, Stephen. Awesome. Woohoo! Kiwi and Oz. Blake Green, well done. Recently retired. Yeah, that one goes to Manly. Played for 9 clubs. Matthew Scott, Cowboys, Silver. JT Elite Impact for the Cowboys. Another one for Macca. Who played for 9 clubs? That's Blake Green. Just recently retired and he... I don't even think Tiger uses that many, does he? James Tedesco to finish it off for the Tigers. Alright. 2 boxes remaining. 2019 and 2020 Elite. Now we'll get cooking. What's this? More here. Yeah, there is quite a few New Zealanders here. That's all right. If Cascade comes here, you'll tell him Uncle Fags. All right. Hey, the Taree Terrier. Oh, Bayless. Troy Bayless, the Taree Terrier. Oh, we'll start. 219 with a shark. Prop of the year, Andrew Fifita. Oh, the Sharks are on the move. And we got Kurt Mann for the Knights. Pull up there. Silver. Oh, I thought that was a red. Ruby. Gareth Widdop captain's card for the Dragons. There's the Kizza. No weather here other than probably getting down to zero or minus one, but nice days. We got Hooker of the Year, Damien Cook for the Rabbitohs. Another one there, the Burnsy. Speed Machine, Nick Cutrick for the Raiders. And Tigers logo. Raiders, Joey Hunson with the Raiders. Yeah, definitely underrated player when not injured. Gareth with it. Oh, it's Spotlight. Adam Blair for the Warriors. Nice one there. The Kizza. What's this? Hey, he's jumped across Cascade. Comes out with a bang too. Reed Marnie for the Eels there. It's all on, like Donkey Kong on the Gimko chat. Speed Machine, Ken Malmalu. Oh, the Warriors. Warriors picked it, picking up the pace a bit here for Kizza. Will Hopalade. Bulldogs. Is this Adam Blair is co-host of Warriors TV on Sky. Oh, that's cool, that is. Nice, good to hear, Tennille. Moses Sully, Speed Machine, for Manly. Manly. Oh, Skiers. We got Matt Moylan for the Sharks. Got snow on the mountain, and it's technically not winter. Alright, fair enough. Dylan Edwards, custodian for the Panthers. You can go there. And James Tedesco for the Roosters. The Panthers, Storm NRL 2012. No one needs to hear that, Uncle Fags. That's just not good. Captain of the Year for the Storm, Cam Smith. Hey, Joey Johnson. Yes, sir. Come on, where's the... Harry's getting cold here. Aiden Caesar for the Raiders. No, I don't want to picture it. I feel sorry for Ursula. Matt Dufty for the Dragons. Speed Machine. Kizza. Oh, WNRL. Chelsea Baker for the Broncos. And Andrew McCullough as well. A couple of Bronx cards there. Think of the children. Ooh, Cam Munster for the Storm. Spotlight. Another one there for Joey. It's only 4 degrees where you are, Tennille. Oh, you get nice and chilly there for you. Adam Reynolds for the Rabbitohs. What have we got here? Speed Machine, Michael Jennings for the Eels. There's the Lisa. Oh, what is going on here, Harry? Harry's coming out. Tamari Martin there for the Cowboys. Let's see what we got. What'd you bring us, Harry? They've had a good day, this team. For the Knights, David Clemmer, league sensation black. Woo! He's got the Knights, Matty. Well done, Matty. 10 of 40. Probably jumper number. Well done there, Matty. Awesome hit. Well done, Harry. You've done well. Brought the big gun out. Yeah, that's it. That's clear skies means frosty in the morning. Tommy Turbo, Manly. Yeah, he was going to be a great player, Tamari Martin. But, yeah, injuries have forced him to retire. Honey Harimi for the Dragons, Women's NRL. What have we got here? Oh! They got the dings today, not the cheers, but the dings. Warriors checklist. Ruby Mojo. Nice logo there, Ruby logo. Hey, in the old eBay 101. 40 of 40. The Keza. Well done, Kez. Then we got James Tamu for the Panthers. Yeah, the Tassie Turtles. In the final pack, we got Josh Adokar, the Fox. Speed Machine, one of the fastest. Down the Joey Johnson. All right, down to the final boxer. There's old Kenny. There he is. What is that, Uncle Fags? The Kigo. You've got me buggered. What you're talking about there, Uncle Fags? That's alright. It's not hard to stuff me up. not. Fox is one of the favorite players at present. Oh, all right. We'll have to sit this. We'll sit him there. Harry may be out once again. First pack out. Woo. All right. Shantae Poco for the Warriors. There. WNRL. Matty! Yeah, well done there, Matty. Patrick Carrigan. The Broncos. It's going to be interesting. Cam Smith Games for the Storm. Another one for Joey Johnson. Just keeps racking up the Storm hits. Mitchell Moses, halfback of the year for the Eels, and Mitchell Pearce, couple of Mitchells. Lisa gets the Eels. Chris Crystal Rodder for the Warriors, WNRL. G'day Cameron, how's it going? Hope you are well. Benji, the bench sitter, last couple of games. Yeah. The school line hasn't helped him come onto the field. That one's for the Tigers. We got the Dragons team photo. 2020 team photo. Actually, we'll sit in there. That'll go to Keza. Yeah, what? You wouldn't even have heater sales in Queensland, would you? Taron Aiken for the Broncos. WNRL. Yeah, you have a good night as well, Tennille. Yes, I will try and stay safe. I will have to leave as in my view will be. Ah, your show's on next 10 minutes. Ah, no worries. Have a great night and catch you next time. Isaac Luke for the Dragons. How's the lockdown going, eh? Yeah, it's going all right. They started it on a Friday, so it's just another weekend, I guess. Roosters, Taufa. I didn't get to play footy or do training, so that was gives the body a rest. That's the only sucky thing, I guess. Zahara Tamara for the Roosters. WNRL. But we get by as long as we stay safe. That's the main thing. Oh, what do we got here? We have a black young gun for the Gold Coast Titans. Jermaine Jolliffe for the Gold Coast Titans. 59/115. Well done, Craig. Titans are the mighty Titans tonight. Tyrone Roberts as well. Titans packed there, definitely. Yeah, that keeps you warm, Cascade. That's a nice. Yeah, a couple of those. Raiders redemption card for the team photo. There's the Joe Johnson. Titans always hit. They've been quiet lately. One year, Cameron. Oh, that's no good, mate. Hopefully yous are going a lot better than a year ago. Said those things are pretty sad and hard to get over, but hopefully you're doing well now. James Tedesco, fullback of the year for the Roosters. And Blake Green for the Warriors. And the Roosters, little scuds. Yeah, that's right, Uncle Fags. Titans always hit, but not recently. Brittany Braley for the Dragons. They have in this break, that's for sure. They are on fire. When will Victoria be introduced in the State of Origin series? Who knows? We got Billy Slater. Master Series for Queensland there. Go to the Storm. And Rabbitohs logo. That will replace the one go for a chair. Fair enough. See, they come back around to you there, Craig. We got James Maloney for the Warriors games. The Vicks will win it Oh, their third season in it. Yeah, most likely. And then New South Wales will cry about it. George Tafua from Manly. Sorry, New South Wales, but it is what it is. JT for the Cowboys. Assists. Goes to Macca. Ronaldo Mutala for the Cronulla Sharks. Young Guns. Another one. There you go. Terry. And Victor Radley for the Roosters. Toughen up. New South Wales are the Richmond. Nah, Queensland all the way. Well, what do you mean they'll finish ninth? Jack Whiten for the Raiders. Just defend them. All right. Hey, I'm trying to be nice about it all. They do, Uncle Fags. They do. Brett Morris tries for the Dragons. That in the last pack. We've got the Ruby Mojo. And it's Big David Fifita. Oh, the Broncos. And we've got the 40 of 40 once again. The old eBay 101. And the Broncos do well for Eelas. Oh, we're going to random that afterwards. Case card giveaway. And we got Andrew Fifita Sharks. Ooh, all right. Here we go. What have we here? Harry, do your best. You're not new to NRL, Uncle Fags. We got James Fisher-Harris and we have a Road to the Finals redemption card for the Sharks. It's a Sharknado. Game used mem, Aaron Woods. Your beauty. Number 67 of 80. Well, the Sharknado comes in at the end. All right, those who didn't hit a numbered card, this is up for grabs. Adam Blair case card number 52. Queensland, worst Queensland team ever last year, and got the win over the most overrated New South Wales team. Well, there you go. All right, so we've got all the numbers in there, all 16 spots. So if your spot number comes out and your team already got a hit, we'll redraw. It's just simple as that. Good luck. What have we got here? Spot number four for the Eels. Well, that made that easy. They win. Well done, Lisa. Eels didn't get the hit. So, well done. Well done indeed. Thank you all for joining in. Thank you to those who come on and had a chat. All each and every one of you. It makes it very enjoyable break. Oh, okay. Make it interesting with Beyond Blue. Oh, I could do something for that as well. We can do some. I usually do a state of origin break for each game, and it has I give away a little figurine. One like this. I got like three New South Wales players and three Queensland. So I usually give one of those away in each one of the breaks. So stay tuned for that. When maybe probably next week we'll list that state of origin break. If we sell out quick, someone will score one of them. You get to choose which player you want. I can't remember who exactly I've got. I know there's. I think it's Smith, Slater. Can't remember the third one. I think maybe Inglis. Not sure. And for New South Wales, I think it was Stewart, Pearce. Can't remember the third. Sorry, but that's all right. Maybe I can do a couple of those. Maybe I'll do one or two of those for Beyond Blue or something. If you're up for that, Uncle Fags. Well, next break. Thanks, Stephen. Yeah, turned out to be a ripper break for you. Scored a nice Brinko Lee. Titans did well. The Knights did really well. Sharknado. Oh, it's going to be a tough pick. Uncle is up for anything. okay. Fair enough. Thanks, Cascade, for putting ideas in my head anyway. So we'll work something out for when State of Origin gets middle of next week. But yeah, the next one I'm gonna put up's tomorrow night. And we're gonna go back to a bit of Time Warp Tuesday and Time Warp back to 2:17. It's just gonna be a smallish break. But you're gonna have your 2:17 Extreme, which do have SIGs in them, so every now and again they pop out. Like 2:17 Traders, 2:17 Starter Pack even, and the 2:17 Elite. So we're going back to 2:17 for the Time Warp Tuesday, which I'll list late Monday night. What else is there? You come up with some beauties there, Uncle Fags. He's got the Time Warp song in me head now. Also, I've got to send you some picks for some AFL Beyond Blue cards as well. I think we got enough to do. Get something decent for Beyond Blue. That's who we support, and it's a great thing. Also, in NFL, I think there was only about, last time I looked, about eight spots left as it sold out. Hopefully it does. I want to see Dom up and about in the NFL, bringing us the big NFL hits. Christos is on in about 25 minutes on Channel 1, Gimko. Or YouTuber subscribers, just wait for the pop up and jump in and chat to Christos as well. You just picked the Storm. Well, you might as well get started at the top. Go the Storm. And if State of Origin Queensland, you're there anyway. Christos, Australia's most excitable breaker, yes. Heart attack. Bring on a heart attack. Anyone but the Storm. Well, go to Panthers then. No one collects them. Well, I'd like to see a few Panthers or. Well, there you go. You were talking about Gold Coast earlier. Maybe the Gold Coast Titans. It's a beard, but I use it as a neck warmer. It just looks a bit bigger because I shaved the head, so there you go, Uncle Fags. Eels for me can help you start a PC with the Titans. There you go, there's a few cards here. Don't forget, I think at 10 o'clock tonight, Jack Miller is on. Hopefully Christos has finished his NBA Sunday by 10. Then we can all watch. After that, we'll watch Jack Miller try and win 3 in a row. He's got 2 wins in a row. Oh, he's leaning towards. You have enough PCs, Uncle Fags. Well, what's another team that not many collect that I know of? Roosters are a surprising one. Sea Eagles. Cowboys. There's a few teams to choose from. Ah, supporting. Well, depends if you want to go to a game and get annoyed by Queensland fans or join in with Queensland fans. Up to you, Uncle Fake. So, you know, since you coach in that area. Oh, that's gold. Rather drink a litre of Shell petrol. That's harsh, but yeah, it is the Roosters, so I'd agree with that. Yeah, you'd be signing a few signatures. Yeah. 7 spots left in Dom's NFL. Thanks, Stevic. Thank you for the update. Yeah, I'm going to get everyone over to Christos's soon. He's on in 20, so trying to get everyone over to that to watch that. Is this pre-State of Origin banter? Yeah, well, you want to be on the winning team, you go Queensland. Uncle Fakes, get an NFL spot. Cascade just told you. Come on now. Eels, I could walk there. Would take me 9 hours, but I could walk there. Yeah, there's enough Eels supporters. Dreamers. Oh, yeah, there's Bulldogs as well. Canterbury Bulldogs. What do you think of them, Uncle Fakes? All the Warriors, come out and play, eh? Conflict of interest, eh? What is that? We'll start from the bottom with the Bulldogs. You're starting from the bottom, work your way up. Nah, can't be partial to New South Wales, sorry. No, sorry, can't do it. It's Queensland all the way in State of Origin. Even you. You should know by now, when people leave Victoria, they fly over New South Wales and go to Queensland. And then they fly back. There's no pit stop in the area anymore. Yeah, well, you're gonna have a good winger in Josh Adokar, Kiwi in Oz, next year. He's off to the Bulldogs. Hopefully he can bring some mates for you. You come to Tassie and never leave because you freeze. Yeah, true. Oh, can't leave Victoria at all, really. This is gold. Uncle Fags is in the Tasmanian team of the century. Well, I guess anyone with more than one leg can be in the team of the century. All right, we'll leave it at that. So yeah, stick around, jump over to Channel One, watch Christos. Hopefully he brings the monster hit and doesn't have a heart attack, but he does go nuts. You're right, he is the most excitable breaker in the world. But yeah, hopefully he doesn't do himself a mischief. Hopefully he just brings the big hits, get brings us and you got Dutchie, Daryl Dutchie. Hopefully you see lots of the Dutchie boy passing the Dutchie on the left-hand side. And we'll see you on the next NRL break anyway. Thank you, Uncle Fags, Cascade, Cameron, Tennille, Kiwi and Oz, Eels for me, and everyone else who joined in the chat. Much appreciated. Yeah, need more Dutchie. That's it. Thanks. Thanks, Derek. He can hit some monster card and he puts Dutchie to the side. He needs to bring him out more. Yes. Have fun, everyone. Have a great night. Might chat to yous on the Christos show in about 15 odd minutes. And have a great night. Catches.